In this video, we will show you how to convert your vector designs from your favorite graphic software into stunning embroidery patterns. Are you familiar with any graphics designing software? Your digital vector designs can be converted into embroidery masterpieces in just a few clicks. Working with vector files is really handy. When you have a vector design, you don't need to redraw it from scratch within drawing software. You simply import the vector design. Vector files are images that are built by mathematical formulas that establish points on a grid. The imported curves and lines are the same as when working with CorelDRAW software, for instance. You may edit those lines and curves to change the design as you wish, and then adjust the necessary parts to create the embroidery you like. DRAWings PRO software can import most vector file formats, such as AI, CMX, EPS, SVG, PDF, DXF, WMF, and EMF. Let's see how it works. Suppose you are working on CorelDRAW software and you have created this design. There are various ways to take this design into drawing software and have it automatically converted into an embroidery design. First of all, you can save your design as CMX legacy file. And then go to drawing software and import the design. It is automatically converted into an embroidery design. Likewise, you can copy your design on CorelDRAW software and paste it into drawing software. Another easy way is to select any part of the design and, holding the left mouse key pressed down, move to drag the design from CorelDRAW software to drawing software. Notice that if the window of drawing software is not visible so that you can drag the design onto it, you may drag towards the drawings icon that you will see on the taskbar so that drawings will come up and you can release the mouse key at any point you like. The copy-paste and the drag-and-drop operation described before are available only on a Windows operating system. For users of other designing software like Inkscape, you just need to save your design in SVG format, and then you can easily import it in drawing software. When working on Adobe Illustrator software, you can save your design in AI format. Notice the Create PDF compatible file should be checked so that the saved AI file is imported correctly. And then simply select the saved file and have it automatically converted in embroidery by drawing software. Last but not least, in vector designs, there are effects like gradient, for example, that can't be applied in embroidery in the same way, and they may be causing the import to fail. In such cases, you need to edit your initial vector design so that it can be imported normally.